Dock your station and steal your trade. What are you going to do then?
Nothing, because I don't care.
I actually did just jump in here and stare at your market for like five minutes. I don't know what I'm doing with my life.
Because you're boring.
I am. I am a boring boy. I like to sit on the marketplace and just stare at it. Lustfully. Marketing advice by Tall House. Don't fucking do that. It's a bad idea. Because if I'm listening to some real fucking bassy hard shit and I'm just sitting here staring at a fucking region market menu, I don't think that's the... My brain gets confused. It's like, why do you do this? What are you doing here? Fuck's wrong with you? And I'm like, I don't have a good answer for that. You know it. Would you like to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus, Pope, Christ? Space Mormons have excellent disability. Is this a job or a religious thing? I don't know where that joke was going, but I gave up on it real quick. What are you going to do? That's your solution to everything.
Hey, when it works, it works.
I also don't see it in the menu. But I also might be retarded.
It's alright, I nicked it.
It's whatever. What was in there?
Nothing.
Open your mouth. I can see you chewing.
Just a big old box of dildo.
Dad, why do you...
Please, Dad, no!
Why do you hit Mom? Fuck you, Budweiser made me do it.
Why do you...
We're all just jumping out of fucking airplanes to see who hits the bottom first, and some of us got fucking... Some of us brought some bricks. Is that good? Did I do it?
That's pretty good.
Am I fucking retarded? Like, I don't know why I keep doing this, but I'm looking at my own orders like, this is the sellers, and I'm like, no, dipshit. It means they have them, you fucking moron. I don't know why. I'm fucking tired. I haven't eaten. Let's go through more excuses. It's cold. My hands are cold. I didn't get much sleep last night. I've been drinking, coffee. I'm over-caffeined. Fuck. Being retarded hurts.